Paul Wesley, aka Prince Truthchaser. I'm out here in the streets of North Philly today, and I just want to say one thing: that love is key. There's no higher vibration than love and light. That being said, I just want to spread a little awareness that, you know, a lot of people talk about the Great Awakening, and we got the truthers wake up the world, and I think it all starts within the community, especially door to door. And as you can see, I have it right here. All this right here is on the website on www.PrinceTruthchaser.com. Here's my YouTube. And this is what it is, you know, we have to get out and we have to interact with the people, not just the people like, you know, in your downtown area, in your local communities, because, you know, if you look around, it seems like a lot of people are lost, a lot of people really don't understand what's going on. So me personally, from my experience doing this for over 2.5, 3 years now, door to door by myself, I've noticed a really big difference in actually interacting with people. And as you can see right here, it's just as simple as this. It's just as simple as going door to door and, you know, shedding love and light and awareness to people, because that's what it's all about. Just going door to door. What did Bush say? Leave no child behind. Well, I say leave no door behind. $50 for, it's like, what, 100 flyers, 200 flyers? But if you can see this, what you can do is, oh, there goes one. What you can do is you can get 2 flyers like this, okay? And you can make 1 copy. So say you want 500 copies for $100 or $200. You can get double that if you do this. And like I said, love is key. It's the highest vibration. You know, 100% total non-compliance is really what we need to stop this wicked, corrupt system that we live in. And we have to get up and we have to rise. And we have to go door to door. We have to go in our local thrift shops or mom and pop shops in the hood, not just, you know, in a big downtown area. Because, you know, these are the type of people that you want to get up. The people that go to the local bar here, the people that are going here, that are basically, you know, asleep. So, you know, love is key, and
love and light. Okay.
Goodbye, this is PT, Prince Truthchaser. I am here with Shantae. Shantae, how are you, sweetheart?
Good.
Good. Now, Shantae, let me ask you a question. You love your children, I love my children. If you ever knew that the government poisoned our food and poisoned our water, would you be mad?
Yes, I would.
You would be mad. You would stand up for your kids and fight for your kids.
Yes, I would.
Now, Shantae, I want to ask you another question. I believe myself that love is key, and love is the highest vibration in the universe. Do you think that would be true?
Yes, I do.
What is your message, real quick, Shantae, to the people out there who are watching and that know the government is corrupt and the government poisons our kids, gives them vaccines, messes with the water? What is your message to everyone?
Stand up for what you care about. Speak out. Don't let people do whatever they want, how they want, keep you how they want.
Thank you, Shantae.
You're welcome. Thank
you. This is French Truthchaser. Another moment of truth. I'm here with Shantae. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye, guys.